Hello, Manor Road families. It's Allison again, and this is the second Sunday in Easter. Yes, there are more than one Easter Sundays every year. In fact, there are seven Easter Sundays all the way to Pentecost. So, ready for today's story? Here it is. This is the season of Easter. The time when we celebrate the mystery that Jesus died and that God made him alive. This is the road. From Jerusalem to Emmaus. Two of Jesus' friends were walking down the road from Jerusalem to Emmaus. They were very sad. Jesus had died, and they had hoped that he would be their king. Why did Jesus have to die, they said. Why did Jesus die? And then someone was walking with them. He explained why Jesus died. When they got to their home, they invited him in. "Stay with us," they said. Took the bread and he blessed it. And he broke it and he gave it to them. And suddenly they knew who he was. It was Jesus. Jesus was alive. Then Jesus left. But they were so happy. "Jesus is alive," they said. They couldn't help but go back to Jerusalem to tell the disciples, "Jesus is alive. Jesus is risen. The Lord is risen indeed." I wonder how they felt when their friend died. I wonder how they felt when they recognized Jesus in the breaking of the bread. I wonder if you have ever been close to bread like this. I wonder how it feels to know that Jesus is alive. I wonder how it felt for them to tell the disciples that Jesus is alive. everybody out there has a wonderful week, and that you continue to do your schooling and your play, and you go outside and breathe some fresh air. And I hope to see everybody again alive and in person very soon. Thanks for joining me.